those winners become an exhibition that tours all over the world. This is our yearbook. It's signed by the photographers of this year.
Thank you, Bill.
Thank you. And thank you. So I hope that these are the photographers that won this year.
Wonderful.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Great to see you again.
Nice to see you too.
Take care.
Thank you.
We're
able to get over the struggle and go forward, basically. And the designers of this exhibition decided to really put that she wanted so much to go back to school that the day that she would go back to school, she would just have how she is. And that's what I think is very important.
But also, work of art also has also drawings.
Africa, all over the continent. So this is actually an organization that had decided that they want to teach women how to support in photojournalism. Because if you were to look at it, what you would think is it's very important. Some others are ironing the breasts of their victims in order to save.
More and more women report violence against them, and more victims decide to speak up and go public, not just to help themselves, but also all those that stay silent to raise their voices. I must also add that women throughout Greece are also empowered by our president, who invested here morale